I've been here as a medical director for the last 3 years, but previously I was here as a general doctor. Yeah, what makes Kumi Hospital special is that we offer services to the less fortunate. Our catchment area is composed of about 2 million people. Owing to the background of the hospital being a leprosy hospital, is mainly orthopedics and rehabilitation. Because already we had the infrastructure to do that. We do offer general surgery. We do offer ophthalmology, people blinded by cataract. We also do offer obstetrics and gynecology. But also we have a community component in which we reach out to people in their communities and share with them health messages. For me as a doctor, by the very nature of its setup, between offering a free service and sustaining the hospital is a key challenge. We can only work within the means of what we have. The current doctor to patient ratio in our setting is one doctor to 60,000 people. So sometimes it can be a challenge in terms of overwhelming responsibility. Having doctors attracted to work in a rural setting is not always is not common. People would rather prefer to be in an urban setting. So sometimes it's frustrating that you have to look after so many people with limited resources. But we try and do as much as possible with the little that we have.